You can't expect to achieve something that you've never achieved before without doing something you've never done before.
But my Bruges brought this mentality and this level to the training, which elevated all the kids' performance. And I just love what he's doing as a person, giving all these kids opportunities, because a lot of these kids might not have the opportunities to play or play at the level they are without him.
It was really hard to get where I am now. And like, as to say, I've already said before, like Coach Rogier, he was a big part of my life. Like, he gave me so much confidence.
He's given me so much confidence. I've done so much with the ball, so much fitness, so much just playing.
I don't coach to win, I coach to develop the players. And if you perform well, results will come.